here we are in the next video. I'm not sure how many I've done so far. I have been very happily, giddily, and greedily putting down blocks. And we are doing our study now in the purple glazed terracotta. Yes. There's that one. Picasso. Oh, wrong one. Yeah, I think we got this wrong. Yeah, we got this wrong. There. We'll do the inner office in purple as well. Where were we? Yes. There we go. Very nice. I am fatiguing with all my efforts. Come on. There we go. Yeah, this one gets that. I don't like this. Considering the window seats, the tower, and the inner office, it's quite a... Okay, it's quite a building. No. I rather like Picasso. Nope. Not that one. There, that one. Okay. There, that. And then this. Uh-huh. There we go. And now we just need one more. And we're again going to get rid of this additional floor. I think I'm going to do this in the black. Maybe I can be better organized here. Because my organization sort of failed. Last room. Okay, now this should be easy. Nope. Yes. Very nice. Yes. There we go. I like this color. I like the red pattern. Nope, this one. We don't want that. We want that. Yes. I like it. Picasso. Nope, that's not right. Finish that in a moment. There. those. Let's see. Yes, that one. That's the correct one. Yes. Okay, then the doors. No, that's not gonna work. That's gonna have to be like this. And then we'll come back to this. Nope. Yes. Okay. Oh, we have to do this one yet. There. And then the door. Okay. Closet. And that's the end of the tile. Now I also want to add some more bookshelves in here. Yes. Yes, that's correct. There's sheep there. Now this is a little awkward right here. It's got these. I wish I could link them somehow or somehow fill in that space. But I cannot think of a way to do that without spoiling the whole thing. Okay, so that's the library. Now, we can put these in. There we go. Now back to where we were. Putting these lights in. I'm thinking of changing the inner office. This room.